Are you thinking about starting your own health coaching business but don't know where to begin? Here are three quick start strategies you can implement today that will get you on your way to building the health coaching business you have always dreamed of. 1. Partner up with another health-oriented practice or business. One of the fastest ways to acquire leads and new health coach clients is to joint venture with like-minded health professionals who also share your ideal clients. 2. Offer free speaking engagements or webinars to get noticed and grow your client list. Whether it is for corporate wellness, a chiropractic office, or at a local health food store, free speaking engagements and webinars are great ways to introduce yourself to potential clients, share your health message and expertise, and build your health coaching credibility. 3. Market yourself through articles, blogs, and videos. Create health-related articles, blogs, and videos on topics that appeal to your ideal health coaching clients. Post them on your website, public blogging platforms, on social media sites, and YouTube. As effective as these strategies may be in launching your health coach business, getting the best training is key to your success. Great health coaches find the best accredited program that matches their goals and provides the skills and tools to be the best in the field of health and wellness. And the Functional Diagnostic Nutrition FDN course is that program. FDN training sets you apart from all other health and wellness coaches by helping you to identify the real physiological, biochemical, and behavioral problems that will allow clients to improve overall health and well-being. That is why FDN practitioners are the most successful health coaches in health and wellness today. And that is it for this week's Functional Diagnostic Nutrition Vlog of the Week. Isn't it time you help your clients on a deeper level?